SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off Bluetooth on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone has the ability to connect to a wide variety of Bluetooth devices, but if you're not actively trying to use a Bluetooth device, then you might want to turn off this feature to save battery life and to prevent any unwanted devices from trying to connect to your phone. There's two different ways that you can turn off Bluetooth. The first option is to open the Settings app. You can then select a Bluetooth option near the top of this menu, and then you can tap the button to the right of Bluetooth. That's going to disconnect any active Bluetooth connections, and it's also going to turn off the Bluetooth radio. Now I'm going to turn this back on real quick. Now the second way that you can turn off Bluetooth is through the Control Center. You can access the Control Center by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen, and then you just need to find the Bluetooth icon in the square at the top left of this menu. Now you just need to tap this, and that's going to disconnect all Bluetooth devices until tomorrow.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.